It's not only a crime, it's also unhealthy. Illegal waste dumping is littering the streets of Prince George's County. Both the residents and the county are demanding change. Councilmember Maria Mackey of the City of College Park has seen firsthand how illegal dumping threatens us all.
It's very important not to leave trash in the street, because what happens is when you have rain, it goes into the storm drain, and then it either can cause clogging in the storm drain, or else it will go into the waterways, and it can be dangerous not only for wildlife in the waterways, it also can cause chemical reactions in the water.
Since starting his position as Director of Public Works and Transportation, Mike Johnson has been determined to end illegal dumping.
Street sweeping is the process where we use mechanical means to clean up roadside litter from largely the gutter pan.
The county street sweeping program launched earlier this month.
We are just starting the street sweeping program for residential streets for the first time in about 30 years, more than 30 years in Prince George's County.
Johnson says their program has made a difference.
For the 2 weeks that we have been sweeping, the machines have picked up about 71 tons. That's about 142,000 pounds of roadside litter.
The program pauses mid-October and is set to resume next spring.